Hello investors, here I am giving my final decision on Supriya Life Science IPO. The company financials seems to be very good. They are recording very good profit after tax year after year. IPO opened on December 16th and will be closing on December 20th, which is on Monday, so you will be having ample time to do research on this IPO. IPO price will be 274 per share as it has already got oversubscription on day one. And each lot will be having 54 shares. Promoter will be holding 68.24% post the issue, which will be very good. And the grey market premium indicates very good premium from this IPO, which is more than 100%. So personal decision, I am applying for this IPO, but note, I am not a financial expert. This is only my viewpoint. So do your exercise before investing and happy investment.